umndeni wesilukazi seminyaka ematjhumi abunane nambili ubudala usathukiwe nanje ngemva kokubethwa kwabuhlungu kwakagogwabo umuntu ebekufanele ngathanu yamvikela. UmaMpana uthi ikosi yendawo le yeminyaka ematjhumi amathathu nahlanu ubudala beyisilingekile yamsola ngokubulala iinkukhu zayo ezimbili. Iinkukhu ezibanga kwezithiwa zibekela amaqanda bezaphandlisela amathinyane ngemzini kagogo.
Ke itha gore ke gane ja hlotlole o bona ka fa ke ngapegile ga ke re ke gana nalo fela ke makala gore e hlotlole o leša kae kganto o tlo mpo wa boela ka lona ke ga tla re motlhong a re to ka re šitlha ga ke re šitlha jesetagata.
Umndeni kagogo uthi isehlakalwesi kungezinye zezenzo zokukhahlumeza ngokubulili ebantwini abangakwazi ukuzijamela.
Kodwa umakithi ore motho ane o bolaelwa kgogo kgogo e seng a e bola abona ke nkeba batho ga esere
nto e kosang botlhoko ke gore motho a dirang dilo tse ke kgoši ene e kosa botlhoko ka lebaka la gore ke fila gore mokgokolo ga a sa le safe ka lebaka la gore a se mathomo ka November o morugile.
Umsolwa obotshwe ngemva kwamalanga amabili kwenzeka isehlakalwesi lokhu kuze ngemva kobana umndeni kagogo usole isiteji samapholisa senebo ngokudosa inyawo ekubopheni ikosi. Kana amapholisa athi aphenya icala lokubetha ngehloso yokulimaza.
We can confirm that a 35-year-old man from iinkukhu has been arrested by nebo police following the allegation that he assaulted a pensioner. The said suspect is expected to appear before nebo magistrate court soon.
Umndeni kagogo uthi ufuna ukulungiswa kanti umsolwa kulindelwe ukuthi avele ekhotho kamagistrata wenebo maduze njeni.